You have over 100 Thomas Minis.
Oh my goodness.
Double more. That's giant tiger up.
So Ashton, what you got here? Is this your enormous collection of Thomas Minis?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think you have over 100.
I don't think so.
Yeah, you do. I've counted them. You have over 100 Thomas Minis. Yeah. Okay, let's see what you got.
Mama, when I get lots of trains, you're gonna say, oh my goodness.
Yeah. That's right. Whoa, this is just one box of four. Wow.
Yeah, this one.
Nice.
Name them.
Thomas? Well, it's going to take us a long time to do that, huh?
No, it isn't.
Do you want to connect them all? Uh-huh. It'll be the longest train you've ever made.
Okay.
It'll be fast.
Here it comes.
This isn't going to take a long time.
Look, it's Edward, it's Percy, Edward. Hey, Mama.
You could turn this, or why don't you pull it back that way and then I'll connect. You want to connect it in the back? Okay. Then I'll move it this way, okay? Okay, let's add to the back. Okay. Almost done with this box.
We just have leaves.
Okay, you want to connect them?
Uh-huh. Here we go.
Alright, so that box is empty. Next.
This one.
Alright.
This one's not hard.
No. Oh, you want to put them in the front? I'll put the other one? Or we can put that one in the back, save it for last. One in the front, one in the back.
Finished.
That box is finished.
And then this one.
save that for last.
This one's gonna be really easy.
Thomas in the back. So we have a gold Thomas in the front and we have a gold Thomas in the back.
Bye-bye. Thank you for doing Ashton's Toddler Club. Remember, Jesus loves you.